Ferreira Pasca, the second to go for Romania. Down after the first rotation. Passing the Americans in the second. Neither country, I think, is going to catch the unified team. This is the battle of 1984 and the battle of the World Championships of Indianapolis all over again. Romania, United States.
Another Paul Trissin-Yatchenko, another confident performance.